Because we know he's not introducing energy. Unless it rhymes. Can you hear me?
Here we go.
Here we go. Hey,
Adrian.
Hey, I love you. Okay, are you ready? Bear with me. There's a lot here, okay? Since the day we met, it's been a blast. Can you hear me? Okay. Oh, by the way, I wrote this 2 months ago. And it's still relevant. Okay. Since the day we met, it's been a blast. All of my expectations have been surpassed. This job is so great, my favorite by far. All the other jobs seem to be subpar. Yeah, and most of that is thanks to all your work. We all know him, his name is Edmund Burke. During these next few minutes, it's okay to laugh. After all, we are your adoring and all-knowing staff. After some time, you really get to know your boss. After all, he's been around longer than DOS. 50 years old and made it this far. It's good to know you. At least you outlived your car. I love sitting here. I love sitting here in his office. His music plays loud. The music he listens to makes me so proud. The songs that are played make me feel so alive. When I hear him play Taylor Swift and Maroon 5. He remembers everything. His memory is insane. I guess that's what he gets for having such a big brain. Here's an head quote that won't be forsaken. I thought I was wrong one time, but then I realized I was mistaken. When he gets bored, he finds more projects to do. Ed, no one is more passionate than you.
Yeah!
There are so many projects he has ever seen. With DTSC, he is disagreeing. Just when we thought the figure satisfied your request, can you just shrink that cross-section? I think it'd be best. Adriana, Ed would say, can you pop in for a tad? As Will and I sit and discuss AutoCAD. Attention to detail. We must be precise. Don't worry, clarifying Clara will check it twice. Passing my desk, he would always inquire, are you messing with me? Which would cause me to perspire. Picture at least once or twice, he'll turn to us and say, now isn't this nice? Do you get it? He'll question and after we've met. About an hour later, he'll ask, is it done yet? She gets it.
Not even April
and when we inquire to see if what we have done is okay, he'll state, it's clear as mud. What's the delay? He's like, yeah, I do. Okay, ready? Well, thinking will ponder until the problem is solved. Then Ed will walk by and ask, do I need to get involved? then he'll tweak and he'll mess with every word and every line. And then he'll finally decide, never mind, it was just fine. Okay. I've heard other bosses can be pretty lame. I mean, what kind of a boss might his whole company be getting tickets to a later game? I may be a Jew, but that was the best Christmas ever. When will I forget that experience? Never. Make some noise, people. I'm a Zumba instructor.
You car!
Zumba! Ready? You ready for this? You've traveled the world, you've lived many places. You work really hard and you meet all new faces. You can convince people of anything and you do it so well. But to you, sir, and all the cars. all the lunches in her butt. Chipotle, it really does hit the spot. Now you know them all. Now you know them all well, but I've got stuff to say about all of those people you see every day. It's like you're living. I've gotten to know them too, and here's what I've learned. Why do you all look so concerned?
I'm turning this off.
Natalie was great, and you missed her a lot. But Kia is here to fill in her spot. She answers the phone to make sure things go smoothly. She was a great pick for the job, absolutely. Kristen is always so calm and all-knowing. She makes it her business to know where Eddie's going. Without her, I think we would all be a mess. As your office manager, she's surely the best. Clara runs her foundation and she does really well. She's also out in the field and she thinks that's just swell. She and Chris work day and night to make sure your golf tournament turned out just right. When she does, it always makes you smile. You two work so hard on the Burke Family Foundation. I think it's about time you take a vacation. We are also glad your mom is cancer-free. See all the great things that happened since you hired me? Eileen is such a character, but you better not act up when she tells you to pour your cola into a cup. I said, Eileen is such a character, but you better not act up when she reminds you to pour your cola into a cup. Those cans are horrible. Don't drink out of them. Jay is Ed's uncle and part of the clan. He always has good input to add to the plan. Out here in Philly, they have mighty cheese steaks. But here at C2M, everyone gets birthday cakes.
Yeah!
My birthday's coming up. Just saying. Wait. Van's not here, sorry. But Van is the man, and he only eats sweets. The thing is, office is packed full of treats. He always makes sure your taxes are done so you and your family can always have fun. Yeah. I'm almost done. The Lights Be Literacy program is such a great gift. The children in Africa have made such a shift. Monica is out there supporting the foundation. You must be so proud of her participation. I heard Larry Gates beat you at racquetball bad. In fact, some would say it was really quite sad. He's also a great engineer from what I can see. On all the cat drawings we get from DRC. Yeah, Larry, give it up! Okay, Bill teaches me all these AutoCAD tricks. It usually only takes just a couple of clicks. We are working with Ethel on the 2-way maker, and I am officially the man map maker. If Ethel wasn't here, who would water your greens? And write proposals QAQC, that woman's a machine.
Yeah!
You have all heard this. Are you ready? Is it hot fudge Sunday time? She would always ask. And then walk back to her desk and continue her task. How much Sunday time is coming soon. Adriana knows you better than you know yourself. She could probably name every report on that shelf. We try to keep everything neat and organized for you, but what to do about Rippy, we have no clue. Ian pops into your office quite a bit to talk about comments we need to submit. He really does work hard and has a lot on his plate, but lucky for you, he always stays late. And apparently comes late, too. Shinta is the brains behind this whole operation. Well, at least he can solve almost any equation. He can make you a graph, trend line included, with certain results, but some are excluded. Seamus is your friend and the best grill master. We all give him our food because he gets it done faster. We've known him for years and he's a really good sport. And did I mention he can write a mean field report?
Yeah!
Stefan, he seems cool. We met once or twice. I see you two are close and he really seems nice. I met him at the Lakers VIP suite. I'm sure you... I'm gonna breathe. That night can't be beat. Right? Good. You know, Ed, here's something I think should impress. You got Eve, Shinta, Seamus, and Stefan to all dry in a dress. That's right, there they were, dresses and all, at your golf tournament shooting a golf ball. Ed's only vices are golf and Diet Coke, but we recycle, and that is no joke. So at the end of the day, we can't get enough how Ed tries to act so very tough. He'll huff and he'll puff, but in the end he is happy. With the teacher and staff, we are all your family. Happy birthday to you. 50 isn't that old, especially for a boss whose heart is made of gold. Happy birthday, Ed.